Bird Train. Probably 264. Yeah, it is.
All these people wouldn't be here for
that. The kid there is going to back to Buffalo.
Huh?
The kid I was just talking to is from Buffalo, New York.
Oh, he's probably going back there right now.
Huh? Yeah.
This thing just trying to go all the way over through Cleveland.
Depending on which one it is. Yeah, it's probably...
This one will go through Cleveland.
No, this is not the lake shore. It probably does.
Well...
That could be the maple leaf.
Yeah, I forgot about that. There's a lot of impacts along here.
The lake shores don't stop. sunset to go with it.
Oh, yeah.
How you doing, man?
Good.
Good, good.
That was probably the maple leaf.
The lakeshore has a sticker with it.
Yeah, and they wouldn't be stopping at Amsterdam.
No, they don't stop. It's the short range, the shorter trains that do the stopping.